Hey, how you doing, everyone? My name is Nick. You're watching Indie Gamer News. Time for some more Dark Souls 3 anti-indie series. Whatever. Okay, I totally forgot. You got an Estus shard. Let's get that bitch filled up.
Tis good. What neat.
I should say reinforced. Do I only have one? No shards in inventory. A lot of Estus 5. I'm just going to keep it this way.
Be careful.
I'm still not really using FP. I mean, I may use it later at some point, but at the moment, I don't care. Don't care at the moment. Let's go back to the Boreal Valley. I'll see you there. All right, here we are, where we murdered that thing before. And now we were supposed to put that sign, right? We're supposed to use the banner. I think it just happens. Oh, there you go. We got a message to use it. So let's go ahead and use it. That is a beautiful, terrifying landscape. Let's go check it out. What am I doing? Why am I holding this banner here? So I know that they're from the first game, but god damn it, they're terrifying. Their brains cover their eyes. These gargoyles. And their hands are soaked in blood. Like, why would you trust these guys to bring you anywhere? I don't understand. I mean, that's what we're doing. Bam. Okay. It's a pretty sick looking area, though. Look at those crows. They look great. Undead settlement. Let's light this fucker. Bonfire lit. Just looking. I can't remember if there was something over here or not. You gotta check around. You gotta check around for things, so you'll miss things. Large soul of a deserted corpse. And no things. Yeah, we're not dropping down there. There's some dogs down there, though, hiding behind that caravan. I saw that. Lots of dogs over here. So, yeah, I tested out the upgraded weapon now that it's, like, raw or whatever. It's pretty strong. It's pretty strong at this moment. They seem... Oh, they're fighting each other. It's fine with me. I get the souls no matter what. Don't I? Well, maybe I don't. Hey, pup. What's up? How the fuck did that miss? Like, give me a break. I hate these fucking dogs. I hate them. Whatever. It's not like we have to deal with a ton of dogs. There are a couple behind a caravan over here. If we missed any items, we'll see them on the way back. There you go. See, I am killing the dogs in one hit now. Alluring skull. They love those alluring skulls. I think they call the dogs. I haven't used one yet, though. Because here, if we read... what Alluring Skull says. Skull resplendent in the scent of souls, prepared by Evangelist of the Cathedral of the Deep, throw to shatter, sparing souls which attract enemies, not effective for all foes. Oh, okay, so it just...
Please, grant me...
What's the matter? What's the matter, turtle man?
Oh, then it's true.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was just being a bitch.
As I live and breathe... Mm-hmm. To be in your presence is a great honor.
Yeah,
I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere.
Perhaps.
Say, champion,
terrifying vagina face.
How does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
Yeah, sure. Okay,
I was
whatever.
Once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
That's a good voice actor.
I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew.
Cool.
I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
All right, Yol. Sounds good. He sells sorceries. I don't know if we're going to have much use of them. I mean, maybe we will at some point. I have a feeling with this guy, I'm going to want to learn some miracles, though. I'm going to want to learn some heals. You know what I'm saying? Sorceries, not so much. But, you know, we may have use for them at some point, somewhere. I'm not going to say no to the guy. I mean, he's fucking crying on the side of the road. What kind of a heartless prick do you think I am? All right, let's go. Undead settlement time. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty powerful. Yeah. It's a really quick bonfire, isn't it? Like, we just got a bonfire. I feel like this one's maybe a little too close. But perhaps that area there is really just meant for you to find Yol. And not much else, you know? I'll let them go do their thing over there. I am a way more powerful right now than I am with my pyromancer character, I gotta tell you. For right now, it seems like warriors is the guy to be. At least early game. I could be totally shit wrong about late game. I guess I just really need to find a weapon that scales well. This thing I know does not scale well. But it still seems to scale better than that Astora sword thing. So, in the Undead Settlement, we're supposed to find... we have to try to find Loretta. Which was what that dude wanted us to find. Small weather shield. I'm sure it is not as good as our current shield. Let's check, though. Yes, yep. It only blocks 42% physical damage. And it's got parry as a skill. I mean, yeah, I'm just not interested. I feel like I prefer my coverage with this shield. I don't want to change long-distance service at this moment. Can I break through this? Yeah, of course I can. Is there a reason to? Hey, what's up? Were you going to drop on me? Were you going to drop on me? You were going to drop on me. I've never come up this way before, but that makes sense. Because that guy drops on you. Can I make this? Oops, nope. I can just take damage like an idiot. Well, maybe I could have done it, but I fucked up on the jump. Yeah, killing these guys in one hit is really nice, too. Charcoal pine bundle. All right. Did I just miss a whole floor, more or less, by trying to do fancy-ish stuff? No. You're not an enemy? I guess I kind of did. It's out here. Oh, yeah, that's Loretta right there. Spoilers. We'll go get her in a little bit. If she wasn't dead before, she sure is now. Charcoal pine bundle. Okay. More ways to inflame our sword if we want. And yeah. Anything over here? No. There's like a whole group of people praying over here. But I guess they're kind of going to be pussies. This used to be kind of tough, but now that these guys go down, I take these dudes down in one hit. All right, stop being bad. This guy with the motorcycle again? I talked about that like two episodes ago. That was like over an hour ago. He's still revving his fucking engine. Yeah, this is a joke right now. Warrior all the way. Oh, we do get the lady, though. Well, I need this guy to get out of the way. Damn, you're getting me good, lady. That's a big-ass weapon you got. All right, I'm playing like a fool because I think I'm like invincible right now because of how easily I'm taking everybody down. She cast her fucking spell. It's okay. Good, just keep sending your buddies at me. It like makes you, does damage and like makes you bleed. Stop it, lady. Oh man, I summoned too many of them at once. Here we go. Wow. She got me. So it's not over until you properly murder the fat lady. Hey, Loretta, I already got your bone. Let's get back down here and try not to aggro everybody. And also, I should probably try to use my shield, you know, the one that blocks 100% of physical damage. Like so. That seems like a useful tactic. And I gotta try to not, like, aggro her group, I guess. There's another group down the way. I also wouldn't mind getting my souls back, not that there was a ton of them. And she sees me. Does she see me? I don't know. Oh, I gotta try to clear. Oh my god. Yeah, nice try with the hug. I don't want a hug. She just hit you with an iron book. No, 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 not the hug! Not the hug! I don't like hugs. Oh, and then she lays you down, like, sensually? Oh, man. Oh, God. Ugh. I didn't think things were gonna go down like that. She sure fucked me. Used so much Estus there. Alright, but at least we're alright. I'm glad that their wind-up is almost as long as my wind-up. It's very helpful. Hey, worker hat. I don't think I'm gonna want that. We'll see, though. Ooh, Estus shard. Definitely wanted that. It was all worth it. It was all worth it. And we got our souls back. Rubbish. Thanks, bro. Alright, I'm about to go away. I haven't gone before. I've totally forgot to ever check out this bridge. And I'm afraid, because I don't know what lurks. So I don't think I did this. Alright, let's see what's down this way. Alright, well, you guys are pansies. Oh, you lived. Not that time, though. What if there's, like, a bonfire over here I never knew about? It's possible, right? Definitely some items here. Around. Oh, hey. What? I don't believe you. I don't believe you. Well, there you go. Worker trousers. Let's see what's up with those. Inventory. No. What am I doing? I want to go to equipment. Worker's hat. Yeah. Not so good. Not so good. Yep, not so good. You guys, you're not very well prepared. You are not prepared! How about you? Deserted corpse. Well, we're still finding all these ancillary souls everywhere. How'd you die? Oh, you have a big dumb hat. Okay, I guess he got murdered by them. No. You get out of here. That was a weird sound effect. Did you hear that? It sounded like a starship shooting its, like, torpedoes or something. I assume this is a shortcut of some kind, right? Oh! Yeah, I think I've been here before. Caduceus round shield. I don't think that's gonna... Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I've definitely been here before. I don't think that Caduceus round shield is actually gonna help me. Let's go back in here. Yeah, it's got some magic resists, but yeah, nope. Looks like that's 100 souls right there, and that's what that is. Yeah, these firebomb guys. I know exactly where I am. Wow, that's awesome. Okay. That's what I love about Dark Souls. The interconnectedness of everything. I would like to... Oh, Jesus, this fucking guy. I didn't really want to fight you already. But, I mean, if we gotta do it, we gotta do it, right? Sometimes he's just, like, unstaggerable. Here we go. We got him now. All right. So, we can get to a bonfire, like, right around here. Let's go and sneak up on these dudes. I think... Where is it? Where's the entrance? There's like, a way to get up there. Oh, where is it? I swear there's a way to get up there, like... I thought there was. Is it over on this side? Somewhere? Might as well take the free souls. That's how I feel about these guys. They're free souls. Right? Oh, no. They're not worth anything? Oh, they're not worth anything. Maybe they're pointless then. Totally pointless then. I remember. Oh, I thought you dropped from the top. Okay, you climb up. Large soul of a deserted corpse. Maybe... All right, I need to find this bonfire. I know that there's a bonfire, like, right over here somewhere. It's inside of a building. I also want to see what this is. Because I forget. Just another... Oh, Jesus. Just another free soul. Let's get the hell out of here. I think jumping down here somewhere? Is this going to kill me? Please don't kill me. Oh, it came close. Oh, I'm fucked. Cannot make a mistake. Cannot make a mistake right now. Bonfire. Wow. Good stuff. Whew. Take a little nappy, huh? There you go. That was close. Oh, I'm not embered anymore, huh? I thought I still was. I forget where I died. What are you doing? Why are you so sad? Titanite shard. Dude, you had a titanite shard. You should be happy. Something to rejoice. I'd like to murder those guys up there because they have... There's somebody up there. He's probably not really going to be useful to me. Yeah, this is how you do it. This is right. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Hey, can you guys have been real rude up here. I mean, like, cut the shit. Fire gem, cool. We can infuse a weapon later with the fire gem. I wonder if these guys just have a chance to drop that. I don't remember getting that before. Ah, pyromancer. Yeah, this guy is a pyromancer. Uh-huh.
Unkindled, are we?
Do they have the same voice actor for
Welcome
every character?
To my abode.
Nice
I am
place.
Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels.
What are you talking about? What kind of vessels?
Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
I mean, you can come along.
Most wise. To read the pleasure is...
All right, bye. I'll see you back home. Hand axe. So what does that guy got? I don't remember how to even get him down. I think it's actually kind of a pain to get that guy down. Do I have any bows that I can actually equip? No, I don't have enough dexterity. Oh, you know what? I've got the throwing knives. We can use those, right? Where are they? Oh, I think they count as items, right? Is that how it goes? Throwing knives. I'm not really sure how to use it, though. Because I can't aim. Maybe if we equip the binoculars or something? Yeah, because look how off that is. Oh, I got it! That was lucky. Good stuff. Partisan. what's the story with that? I think you need a lot of dex for that. Not much more. I just need one more dex for this, but it's still not even close to as good as this thing right now. It does have better scaling than my current weapon, but I don't know. I don't think it's going to matter. Don't think it's going to matter. So I guess we should backtrack through here. So we can just take this guy out for fun again, I guess, real quick. And when I say for fun, I mean, you know, for souls. Can I block you? Wow, dude. Warrior. Warrior's the shit. Good night, sweet prince. Does this really... Yeah, it really doesn't give me shit. Fuck. Alright. We're gonna want to backtrack for sure. Like, over to this way. There's a boss over this way. I guess we could do the boss right away. We're coming up to... After this boss, I'm kind of like, I don't know what I'm doing soon. Ember, huh? You fuck... Oh, the dog's gonna come... Ugh. I don't like that spell. Cleanse your asshole. There you go. Two hands in this bitch! Things get such a long swing. There you go. Get out of here. Hey, I got her dumb robe. It's lovely. That's lovely. But no, right? Oh, it actually is better? The weight is better on this. I mean, it's so negligible. Bleed resistance is good. Frost resistance is good. I'm not going to put it on. I'll still take the physical. Oh, wait, no, this is better for physical. And better for poise. Oh my god, I guess this is what we're rolling with for a little bit here then. Oh, that's great. Oh, really? Oh, I didn't even know that. All right, well, if that's the case, then yeah, let's just go through the shortcut, back through the shortcut. I'm not going to cut this video short just yet, I don't think. This fucking robe. Oh man. I love that it's better. That's pretty much the best thing possible here. This guy's gonna throw shit at us, right? I'm not too worried about him. I already checked up over this corner, right? Yeah. Oh, I forgot about you. You're a little tougher than the guys I've been fighting so far that have your same character model. I totally thought that those guys were the guys. Oh my god, this fucking pole in my way too. Damn! I can't believe how stun-locked these guys have me right now. That was shameful. Worker's trousers, we know they're no good for me. Just kind of working towards another bonfire that's over on this side. That I would very much... I think that's going to be our end goal for this episode. Is getting to that. Don't want to fuck with all of them again. There you go. I'm glad you pricks are dead. If I had to tell you the truth. Is there any way I can drop down on anybody? You want to drop on? Alright. Can't get the drop on anybody. Alright, let's just walk around this way then. I knew it. But I wasn't sure where. Like, exactly you were. Oh, hey. Worker's gloves. I'm sure they're not very good. They're probably not better than my greaves. That's for sure. Better weight, better poison, better curse resists. Nah. No, thank you. I don't remember this room. Feel like maybe I have not been in here. Oh, hello. How'd I take damage? Charcoal pine resin, okay. Not that interesting. And a pit to hell. Let's try to walk down there before we... Do one of you guys have an item? Is that what I'm seeing? Can I just run... Can I jump into you and... Yep. My big fat body. Large soul of a deserted corpse. Cool. Didn't that look glowy like there was something in there? I guess not. It's not open from this side. Of course not. Maybe I should two-hand these guys then, huh? Whoa! Oh, you're dead. Bing! The thrallhood. Oh, man. Now we're getting weird. Now we're getting weird with it. No, it's much worse. Much worse in terms of physical. The weight's good, though. But I want to be tanky. I want to live. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I wanted to try to see if I could just finish these guys off immediately with a two-hand. Oh, you dick. Nope, still not enough. Just a little bit too little. What are you gonna do? You can't one-shot everything, can you? Well, eventually, probably. Most things. Oh, you can get through this path. What's over here? It's gotta be something, right? Just somebody's gonna try to fucking jump down on me. Another unknown traveler's soul. We're gonna be able to eat lots of souls. Hey, what's up? How you doing? You want? There you go. Just hit the shield. Yeah. Time for ambush. Was that the ambush? Whoa, no. That's what you're talking about, huh? I was like, what is that disgusting sound? Oh, that's what it is. Whoa, shit. I missed you. Oh, god damn it. No, no, no. No. Not like this. Not like this. Whip. Whip it good. Bet you that needs some dexterity, right? Yeah. 14 dex. It's not what I'm down for, though. I'm a fucking... warrior, bitches. I hate the sounds that she makes. She is a terrifying creature. Titanite shard. Yeah! We're getting down to the wire here. I'm kind of fucked. I might need to homeward bone out of here. Dude! Get staggered, alright? He gave me the wooden hammer! Oh my god. Can I use that? Oh my god, I can use that. What's its... That's what its FP is? That's amazing. It's still not as good as my current weapon, though. Right? It's because of all the upgrades I've made to this thing. That is great, though. Probably, we might have to check that out a little bit later. That seems to be something that my character would want to use. Can I get up to her? Because I certainly don't have really anything I can use to attack her with. She's going to jump down, isn't she? Yeah. Are you going to jump down or what? Oh, no. Here we go. We got a ladder. I don't really want to fuck with her, but I can't have her throwing shit into my back. Okay. Well, this evens the playing field a little bit. Oh, this is... No, this does not. This is bad. No, don't you hug me, you bitch! She got me! Ah! Hugged to death, you fucking whore. Okay, I'm back over here, and I've allowed myself to get my ass kicked quite a bit. not doing good. And it's time to go try to get our souls back. I would be very grateful to get those. Oh, come on. It actually hit me. Well, I'm going to take my drink now. I'd love to not fight her at all. And also, I'd love to... Yeah, not have to deal with this dude. Will she chase me? All right, let's get the souls back. At least we got those. Is she coming? She's coming. All right, let's use our weapon art. Man, you have amazing poise. I commend you. Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me? What a slut. Okay, here we are again. I'm in a much better situation now, though. I should not have lost either of these times. All right, and let's get the little shitty assassin, too. There we go. I'm going to drink right now. Get these... Oh, Jesus! Forgot about you! Let's get these souls back. All right. I've got almost 10,000 souls here. Yeah, I really don't want to lose these. And I just... I don't even know if I should be confronting her. Wait, did she hop down? Oh, look, she was hiding something. Titanite shard, that was worth... Oh, man, can I get a drop down on you? Where are you? Where the hell is she? What the fuck? Where'd you go? Yeah, you're directly under the bridge. All right, actually, I should be able to do it. You moved. Of course you moved. Jesus. You're done, you jerk. Alright. Well, I guess we can continue on now. Oh, what's over here? You know there's a thing somewhere. Oh, look at that. Oh, there's a Titanite lizard over there. Is there any way to get on these roofs a better way? Let's see, what about down here? You know that there's, like, gotta be another set of, assassins in here somewhere. This is where I would put them. Nothing here? I hear, like, a twinkling sound. Oh, that's gotta be the lizard. Right? Right over here, right? There you go. A sharp gem. I guess that will add bleed to my weapon. Kind of like the raw gem. I think it's doing wonders. Just like straight up raw damage. That's what the raw gem is all about. I know that there is a bonfire somewhere. It's right here. It's right here. Alright, guys. That's it. Thanks a lot for watching. Actually, you know what? Let's go level up. Before I say my whole ending spiel. Let's make sure I remember to do that. Fire Link Shrine. Whoop! Okay, here we are. Now, what do I really want to level up? I guess I should start going, just keep going with strength right now, or maybe, you know, it might be time to do a little bit more.
Welcome home, speak.
Endurance?
Very well, then Tuckhaken.
That's what I'm thinking. Just a little bit. Two of those. Oh, that's all I got, huh? All right, let's do two endurance. Okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yep. And maybe should have done equipment load. Let us eat some souls? Yeah. Maybe we can do one more. Those are some weak-ass souls, huh? Oh, I only did one. You selected four, right? That's what I wanted to do. There you go. Much better. Large soul of a discorded. Oh, shit. I just want to eat them all. I'm hungry for souls. You selected. There we go. Nice. I think we might be able to get one more level here. We're still not going to use Bort. Use these though. That does remind me though. There is something we can do with that soul. Let's go talk to the boy king over here, whatever the hell he is. He's in that chair, right? Yeah, he's just hard to see. He's real hard to see. What's up, buddy?
Fret not. My feet are here, for I am a lord.
Oh, he won't let me do it yet, huh? Listen,
this before I was a lord of sin.
Oh, I was a student of transposition.
Transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul.
This is what I'm talking about.
A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects.
Okay, can you do the work for me?
If thou happenst upon...
All right, enough. I do have a soul that I could use. I have Bort soul.
Listen, if the...
Maybe I'm just not allowed to use it yet?
No.
May I have to wait for the next boss kill? Possibly, that's what I'm thinking. And, well, we do have a bunch of souls. Maybe I can kick up my weapon just a little bit more. Because why the fuck not? I don't think I'm allowed to infuse it anymore because it's already been infused, right? Just wondering, but I don't think so. Oh, I can infuse a fire gem, but that will take away the physical. I think I'd rather have that raw physical. For now. For now, at least. What can we do with this guy? Fire shield. What does that do? It just makes it so that I have... It can do fire attack power, and it gets some fire resistance. Yeah, it's okay. I got some Estus, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay. And what do you say to reinforcing this? Can we do it? Yeah, we can do it right now. I get Titanite all the time, so I'm just... I guess the base weapon is just going to be my weapon for a little while. And that's just the way it is.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
Yes, I know. So this guy, we did a quest for him.
Oh, hello. And in one piece. Whatever. Just da-da.
What about a letter? Give Loretta's bone.
Heavens. She was already dead.
She sure was, buddy.
I think almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as... Well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
Thank you for the ring.
You can keep as...
I thought he taught me a pose. Guess not. What do you sell? Straight sword. I need an axe, man. I need to start upgrading to some sweeter axe. It's pretty cool looking armor. We'll find something better though. Generally, Goodbye. You always find better armor in this game than you can purchase. I'm pretty sure, except for the stuff that you can like create from the souls of bosses, you know. That shit's legit. Alright, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. If you like... Oh, wait. Hold on. What am I talking about? I keep doing this to you, and I'm sorry for it. Can we do one more level?
Welcome, how speak. Very well. Then touch taken.
Yeah. Let's just do it. Yes, I can. I think we should just go straight for strength. I mean, strength. 20 strength. Or do I want to go right for a little bit more health? Yeah, we could go for luck, too. item discovery goes up 1 point. It's not that good. Maybe I should have done this to begin with. You know what? Let's get some health. A little bit more health. I lied. Let's get some strength. All right. That's what we're doing. We're strengthening up. We're getting some smash people in the face real hard. All right, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up. Hit subscribe if you want to see some more stuff in the future. My name is Nick. You've been watching Indie Gamer News, and that was some more of Dark Souls 3 Anti-Indie Series. I'll talk to you later. Have a good one.